and children experience poverty, poor health, malnutrition, stress, violence, abuse, neglect, inadequate care, or lack of learning opportunities, particularly during their first years of their lives, their ability to fulfill their potential is threatened. Widespread poverty and unprepared migration of poor rural families seeking higher living standards often result in overpopulation, which increases the scale of poverty within highly populated areas. Currently in Phnom Penh, the city's capital, one quarter of the city's population of 1.7 million people live in slum communities. Children in these communities are highly vulnerable to falling into the life on the street, child labour, and or becoming victim to abuse and exploitation. Where individuals are often disempowered or do not know how to react to situations of abuse or exploitation of children, this often leads to children being left vulnerable and unprotected where abuse may increase. For this reason, in 2005, the Child Safe Movement was implemented throughout Cambodia by Friends International. Friends International provides social services such as full child protection and social reintegration programs that include and facilitate such as child safe outreaches on the street as well as in marginalized communities, drop-in centers for street children, transitional homes for children separated from family in addition to non-formal education and vocational training. The purpose of Friends International and the Child Safe program is to create a positive environment for children and the opportunity to access education and provide youth with skills to obtain stable employment. This is done through programs called Future Offices, where youths are taught real-life career skills and training facilities such as cooking, customer service, beauty, and sewing, to name a few, where they are then moved into real-life settings such as restaurants, shops, or beauty parlors. Friends International run these development programs while also supporting at-risk groups such as drug users and sex workers by providing them means to access rehabilitation and prevent sickness. In 2017 alone, Friends International directly protected 10,063 children. As seen pictured, the children also have the means to create artwork which reflect their violent pasts, their current situations, and positive futures. It is my pleasure to finish my presentation about the incredible work of Friends International by presenting this artwork created by a child, which is on display in the main Friends International building in Phnom Penh. It depicts the story of the lotus flower. It grows in muddy water, and it is this environment that gives forth to the rising and blooming of the flower above the murk. Friends International is a place that provides nurture, safety, and the opportunity for children to rise above the murky waters of their pasts and circumstances, allowing them to bloom and grow just as beautifully as the lotus flower.